leave this school year with at least two friends. So somebody remember me saying this, so that way many videos down the line, y'all will see if I have a friend or not. It is currently 8:13, and I am still tired, but I'm gonna do my hair real quick. I've had these twists in for like 2 weeks now, and I literally was just keeping them in my head until school started, just so I could actually do a style. But this is the first day of school. It is August 21st. And I have three classes today. We have 3 days out the week when I have class. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And then every other day I don't have school. And I set my schedule like that on purpose. So I do go to a community college. So I can't wait to make more content about that, because you don't see too many YouTubers talk about community college. My first year attending this school, I'm gonna proceed to take these twists out, and then I'll start back talking to y'all, because I don't know how long it's looking right now. But I'm not about to wear my hair like this, because it is a million degrees in Texas, and I don't want to wear it down. So. I honestly don't like my hair, but okay, so we're gonna go put something on, and I'll meet y'all in the room. Okay, y'all, so this is the outfit. This shirt, these jeans, these Nikes, and yeah, it is like 9:07, and I'm gonna get ready to go. I'm gonna show y'all the stuff that I'm taking with me, and then we gonna go. Okay, y'all, so I'm not bringing a laptop the first day. I'm bringing my iPad and my bag. My iPad actually fits in this bag, but I'm recording on it right now. So, yeah, just know I'm bringing it. I'm bringing this notebook. It's a 5-subject notebook. I'm bringing that. And then I'm going to be bringing this folder as well, if they give us like loose papers. So I'm just gonna hold these, and then I have this pouch in my bag with pencils and pens. And yeah, so that's all I'm bringing for the first day, and of course my AirPods, my phone, and that's it. And now I'm about to head out the door. All right, y'all, I am making a last minute decision to take y'all to class with me, because I need somebody to go through this first day with and talk about it with. So who better to talk to than y'all? Y'all, why something always gotta be on my lips when I put Vaseline on? Why? Okay, but yeah. So, my first class is history, and it started at 10 o'clock, and it ended 10:50, and it's 9:26 right now. I'm 13 minutes away from the school. When I get there, not only do I have to find the class,
But I also need to try to get my ID made, and hopefully that's an easy process, because honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing, and I'm just hoping that I wasn't supposed to fill nothing out beforehand, because I'm telling y'all, I'm lost, y'all. I'm lost. Yeah, so this should be fun. We're gonna go through First Day of Community College together. Okay, we are in this together. You and me, we're in community college right now. Yeah. So I'm going for business management, y'all. It's real broad, real easy. No, I'm not trying to start a business. You don't have to get a business degree and everybody think you're trying to start a business. Like, no, I'm not trying to start a business. But yeah, it's just a real broad field. And I wanted to minor in social work. Everybody trying to tell me not to do that, y'all, because they not making no good money. But, you know, I think for social work, you have to just have a heart for it and not think about the money aspect of it. But, yeah, so we 12 minutes away, y'all. I'm going to get back to y'all. I'm looking at the road, y'all. Sorry. I'm going to get back to y'all when I make it to the school, maybe, or maybe when I'm in line for an ID. I don't know yet. Just know I'm going to get back with y'all. I don't think I'm going to be doing no recording these classes because, like I said, it's literally the first day. You know, some people be saying that it's their first day and it'd be like their third. No, this is for real the first day for me. And I know nobody up here. And so I don't really want to be looking at it like, why is this girl recording in the middle of class? So, yeah, I'm already a little nervous enough. I don't need these problems, you know? So, yeah, I'm going to get back with y'all. Hey, y'all. I just got out of my first class like 30 minutes ago. And my first class was history. And the teacher seemed pretty cool, but you know, everybody seemed pretty cool on first day for the most part. I still got two more classes. My next class is English, I believe. And the school is giving out like free food and stuff right now. So what I got is, let me show y'all. I got these barbecue chips and a burger. It's basically gone because I've been sitting here eating it. I was going to go get my ID, but what happened? Oh, I was going to go get my ID, but then a printer for the ID stopped working, so I have to wait on them to text me to go and get it. So when I get my ID, if I get it today, I will show y'all. But it's been pretty chill so far. I thought I was going to regret bringing my iPad instead of a laptop, but then I'm seeing other people using the iPad. And I'm going to order a keyboard for the iPad because it's going to make it like a mini laptop. So I'm literally sitting in the library waiting on my next class because my next class is in the library. All right, y'all. I am just now, I can't even see my phone, but I am just now getting out of my English class. And I'm about to head home because that class ended at 12:50 and it's like 12:52 now. And my next class is not till 2:30 and I only stay like 15 minutes away from the school. So yeah, and I was gonna stay here, but what am I gonna do for like an hour and a half? It's cold in the building. I really don't wanna just sit here. It's the first day. I don't have no friends. Let's just face the reality right now. I don't have no friends here yet. So, no. I'd much rather be at my house bothering my mother. So, that's what I'm going to go do. But so far, it has been real chill, y'all. My classes have been real chill. My history professor, he was like, you can call me by my first name. You know, he was cool. And y'all, let me tell y'all what he said. He said that you have like a three absence thing, But he was like, if you make it to each one of his classes, like literally every class in the semester, then you don't have to take your final. So please, when I tell y'all, I am finna make a priority to be in his class, because that's gonna come in handy. I know at the end, when I have these final exams, I'm not gonna really be wanting to do them for real, even though I ain't got no choice. But just knowing that I'm not gonna have to take one out of the three classes that I'm taking is gonna be amazing. So just know that I will be in his class, okay? Yeah, don't we just love professors like that? We love professors that do stuff like that to help you make you want to come to their class, basically. But yeah, so I'm just walking to the car. So I will probably see y'all once I'm tired, y'all. And I got a sweater on, and yes, it's hot outside, but I didn't feel like taking it off when I came out of the class. But I will talk to y'all in the next clip. Okay, y'all, so I'm at the house, but I've been writing stuff in this notebook from the syllabus. Hold on. Let me show y'all the other one. So I only went to two classes, so I just did stuff from two syllabus. Yeah, y'all don't need six notebooks, okay? Six notebooks, a laptop, 50 different color highlighters. It's just not necessary. And if you get you a good big notebook, I got a five subject. I don't even need a five subject. I could have did perfectly fine with a three, but this notebook right here is just gonna be so much easier. I'm holding one book, one iPad, and yeah, and my little pencil pouch. And keeping it pushing. It is currently 1:52, and my next class is at 2:30. So I'm finna have to get ready to go again up to the school, and that class end at 3:45, and that's my last class for today. And then I don't go back to school till Wednesday. It's been a pretty chill. Y'all, so I actually low-key kind of forgot to come back to y'all once I made it to campus, but I'm actually just now getting out of my education class, which was my last class for today, which ended at 3:45, but it's actually 3:42, so she let us out a little bit earlier. I ain't really got nothing else to do today besides, like, I might start reading a little chapter for the history thing and finish taking any notes that I may have missed off the syllabus, because, you know, some people make syllabus quizzes. So I'm gonna check that and, you know, get a little bit more familiar with looking at the stuff that these people have posted on Canvas, and also figuring out how to use my school email, because I don't really know how to get into that. But besides that is it. That really concludes my first day. I'm gonna head back to the house. Today was overall, like, if I had to rate it out of 1 to 10, I will give it, like, honestly a 10, because it was good, you know. Besides being a little lost, it was fine, and I wish I had some friends here. But that's gonna come in due time, because I just gotta start talking to people, honestly. But yeah, so first day at community college was good. Okay, it was good.
2 days later.
Good morning, y'all. It is Wednesday, August 23rd. I haven't seen y'all in 2 days, but I am back, and I'm finna get ready for school. I'm not gonna show y'all me getting ready, because I'm literally finna do the same thing I did in the beginning of the video. But today, I will be showing y'all more of the, I will be showing y'all the campus, because my first day I was too nervous, but now I'm like not as lost, so I should be able to record some of the campus for y'all. And yeah, it's currently like 8:10. My first class is at 10 o'clock. The goal is to leave the house around, I say, like 9:15. And I still gotta go pick up my ID. So if I have time, then we're gonna get my ID before I go to class. But we'll see, I guess, what time I end up leaving the house. And yeah, I'll see y'all when I'm dressed and ready to go.
Okay, I literally got on a black top and these shorts to say Las Vegas on the side. And I'm gonna have on some Nikes. And I'm taking this scarf off as well. But it's a real simple outfit. It's like 100 degrees outside. It's too hot. When I had on pants the other day, I was low-key hot. So I'm gonna put on shorts today. I also am gonna bring a jacket because it'd be cold in these classrooms. But yeah, besides that, I'm gonna show y'all the shoes once I put them on. Y'all, look at the calendar I bought. It's glass. And I done already started writing this. I can't even talk. I done already started writing on stuff. I got this calendar for 5 and below, y'all. I'm gonna actually hang it on my wall. But for now, I just got it sitting right here. So yeah, y'all should go get this because this is so cute. Okay, y'all, I just changed to this because my mama just bullied me into another outfit. Yeah, something so regular. Y'all, I don't dress up for school. I'm just letting y'all know that. I grew out of that after I graduated. It's not happening. Community college, girl, put some on and go to class. Nobody cares unless you just feel the need to dress up every day, but no. Black tee, jeans, Nikes. All right. New outfit, period. Okay, y'all, I am on the way to school right now, and it says that I'm gonna make it at 9:27. Remember, my first class is at 10, so I do have time to go and pick up my ID. I'm glad that now I know pretty much where my classes are, so I'm not as nervous because I don't have to walk around this building lost if I don't choose to. Unless I decide to go look for something new, you know. But for the most part, I know where I'm going. So I'm gonna park in like the same area where I had parked the last time, and yeah, navigate through the building like that because it's easier for me. I'm gonna see y'all when I make it to the school. Okay, y'all, so I am in the building now, and I'm about to go grab my ID, and then we're going to head to my first class, even though I'm still a little early, but that's okay. Y'all, okay, so I'm walking to my next class right now. It's 5 minutes until it starts. And y'all, today has been better than yesterday. Let me just say that because I actually have been talking to people. And so during that whole little gap I had, I was going to talk to y'all. But I ended up being social with real people. Well, y'all are real people, huh? I ended up being social with somebody from my school. So, look at me making friends, y'all. Applaud me for that. Can I get a round of applause, please? Yeah, but I'm going to my English class right now. So, I will see y'all after this class. I just decided to walk into this gift shop store that we got at the school. These are books. I don't even know how I'm over here, but y'all, I'm not trying to buy no book. But let's see what they got.
Thank you, too.
So, y'all, I'm showing y'all my stuff. They got the stuff, hats. I don't really wear hats, so I'm not really into that either. Sweatshirts. You know, I don't want to wear no sweatshirt with the school name on here. I don't know why, but I'm not into that either. But, yeah. You know. They got backpacks in here that I'm sure is overpriced. You say $55. I guess ain't too crazy. Yeah. Yep. Oh, these are cute little books. Now, these are cute books. I like those. The folders. Yeah, it's actually just seemed like a whole bunch of school supplies and a little bit. Oh, let's see. They land in a little bit of like. Different stuff. This pink one is cute. So I got a little bit of a break right now in between the class that I just got out of until my next class. It is currently 1:04, and my next class don't start till 2:30, so I'm trying to decide if I want to go and grab something to eat real quick, because I don't really want the food that they got here, just because school food, like, come on now. And I got a lot of time on my hands. So I just showed y'all the what is that called, like the gift shop store or something that they have inside of our school. I also just walked inside of the student career center, but I didn't record that because the people was talking to me. But I went in there and was trying to find out about the school jobs, because, you know, like people say when you work on campus, I feel like it's easier because it's all in one location. But when the pay is only $12 an hour for every job, I'm kind of being a little like, I don't know about that. And then they had like a rule that you can only work like 19 hours a week. So 19 times 12. You do the math. What am I finna do with that? $200? Child, please. Now, anyways. So, yeah. But I just went in there. And just for me going in there, I got this little bag. And I got a bag full of snacks. So, yeah. And then I grabbed some drink. What is this? I think it's like strawberry lemonade. I ain't never had it before. But, you know, it was there. So, I grabbed it. So, I mean, that was cool. You know, I'm venturing out a little bit. I'm associating with people. I'm going to different parts inside the school. I'm trying to show y'all as much as I can. Please, I'm telling y'all. But it is very, it's very awkward for me. I mean, I'm working on it, okay? It's a work in progress. But it's very awkward for me to be walking around with my phone like this, y'all. So, when people look at me, I'll be like, because, you know, people like, what is you doing? Or why are you recording me? You know, that's what I be thinking that people thinking, but I need to stop worrying about what they think and do it out to my phone, you know? But it's, like I said, I'm working on it. So, my first day, I didn't even get no footage of the school. So, round of applause to me for getting at least some footage of the school today. So, yeah, I got one more class. Like I said, start at 2:30, and I get out at 3:45. And, you know, that pretty much be the end of my school day. I'm not really doing nothing right now. The assignments are already rolling in, y'all. Like, this is crazy. The assignments are rolling in, and I already got work to do on the first week. So, I mean, I'm going to try to get that done as well.
Are you going to call the crux summary?
Here is my bowl, y'all. Alright, y'all. I just got out of my last class. It is currently 3:47. That pretty much wraps up my day. That's all I had for today. I am pretty much done. I won't be at school on Friday. I only have one class on Fridays anyways, but I won't be here. If you go and watch my next vlog that will be coming out after this one, then you'll know why. But yeah, if you made it this far, I appreciate you for watching this video. If y'all want more community college content, let me know. If there's some more stuff that you want me to talk about as I go further along into community college, let me know. Thanks for going through my first 2 days with me. Be sure to subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. Like, comment, share. See y'all in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.